years on QVC. Not only that, but we have sold 19.4 million pieces of Temptations. I mean, that's a lot of pieces that people are baking with, they're serving with, they're storing with, they're making things in, and we've got a brand new set as a Today's Special Value today. But before we get to that, let me first of all introduce you to the designer of Temptations.
Good morning.
Tara Tesher is joining
us. Good to see you from across the table.
I know it, and it's a beautiful table. Lisa Lasorte is also joining us. She works right alongside Tara, and the two together are the brains behind this entire line. And can I just tell you, ask you, does it boggle your mind to think 19.4 million pieces are out there in the homes?
It's incredibly humbling, and what I love about it, I always say it's not about the dishes. It's really about getting people back around the table, feeling inspired to cook again, and honestly, just connecting with one another over what we all love so much, which is food.
That's exactly.
So thank you, everybody.
By the way, if you want to chat with them, Lisa's going to be on the chat.
Yeah, we're going to be on our Facebook page, Temptations by Tara Tesher, so come on over and ask all your questions.
Okay. Okay,
she likes
good.
To talk about the Squovel Squad.
Oh, yes.
We'll tell you about that if you go over.
Squovel Squad. Well, I'll tell you what. Tara and I are going to take you through exactly what you get. So here's the part that I just want to let you know. You are getting a steal. All right, this Today's Special Value for what you are getting, the price of the entire set could really be the price just of this piece when you start to figure out what all it's about. Walk us through exactly what we get.
Sure. Well, let me introduce you to the Squovel. So you've only seen the Squovel once before, and that was August of last year. We brought in a big piece set, and this truly is the complement now to all of those pieces. So what's a Squovel? Well, it's not an oval, and it's not a rectangle, and it's not a square. It's actually a soft side. What we call our Squovel. So it takes up less room from left to right, but it has that great depth here. Helper handles here on the side. This is the new 13x9. All of your four-quart recipes will work in here. All of your traditional 13x9 recipes will work in here, but we actually included recipes, which we'll talk about in just a minute. Brand new color today in our Old World and our Floral Lace. So your four-quart Squovel, gonna drop down inside your wrought iron carrier. This is the system we call Temptations, being able to take it to and from the table. We've introduced you to our deep dish lidets. If you've never seen this before, this is a cookie sheet. This is a cutting board. This is a serving platter. This is the lid for on top of the baker, so now you can cook double duty, but it's also the trivet for under the baker if you didn't want to use that wire rack. As if that piece wasn't great, that 5-in-1, we then customized it and divided it.
For the first time?
For the first time ever, you have three great compartments here, great depth there on the side, every well here. This is the new kind of divided piece that, again, all of your crudités, all of the different things that you love serving, nothing's gonna mix. We included two of your 12-ounce ramekins. Again, love the fact that prepping, cooking, serving, storing, they come with snap-on storage covers. And then the best part, Mary Beth, what I felt most passionate about, 75 brand new recipes created just for these pieces alone.
Wow, and I gotta tell you, nobody's seen this until today.
Yes.
So you are the first. Here's what I wanna let you know is about this retail value, because this should cost you $104. And I want you to look, just that large piece at the very top is almost $40, right? Well, you've got the platters and the ramekins and the cookbook, etc. That would be $104. We're at less than $60. That's 6 month easy payments of $10 a month. And one other thing, if you break it down, let me put it this way. If you just think about the cookbook, it's about $20. You subtract that from the total of about $59, $60. That leaves you with about $40. Well, that's the price of just that one piece. And you're getting all of this and the cookbook. It's incredible. Now, color-wise, I want you to know these two gray ones, the gray in the Old World and the gray in the Floral Lace, which, by the way, they've never brought out the gray in the Floral Lace before. These two are already getting limited. You know why? People have been going online and shopping even before the TSB kicked off.
That's right.
Last night. So I want you to know, if you want gray, now's your time.
And we're not going to be able to do this set again.
That's
so
right.
Just full disclosure. And we are doing more pieces in gray. That was another big question. Hey, I don't want to change my collection if this is just kind of a one-time only. Oh, no. We're bringing gray back for sure.
It is their last Bakeware TSV of the year. And like you said, this is it. There's no reorder on this.
All right.
Okay.
Old World in your gray, floral lace in your gray. Real quick about the patterns, Old World is gonna be that true hand-painted kind of more open space where you can truly see the stoneware color. Your floral lace is what I like to say engraved or carved into the stoneware, and then the color saturation around it. That gray is more like a charcoal, more like a slate.
Yeah.
Because we're never gonna do this collection again, we gave you a lot of your seasonal patterns that we know you love to collect, starting with your harvest. Your harvest is gonna have those beautiful green and orange details, the acorns, all individually hand-painted, braided detail around the edge. We gave you the holiday. Okay, so holiday I know all of you love so much. So first and foremost, you have hand-applied, hand-painted accents. In the divided tray, you have Santa there. He's got his helpers opening the oven door. He's eating a cookie. He's ready to bake. And then underneath there, Mary Beth, take a peek at that. Inside the baker, inside your forecourt, you have Santa and all his friends by the fireplace. The stockings are hanging there, the ornaments.
Gosh.
And then pick that baker
up
if you
would mind. And then there's
more. And then look at that. You have that beautiful tree detail, the mailbox with the cardinal. So all of the pieces,
wow,
special and unique, not only by what they are, but then by the patterns that we have on them.
Wow.
Love
and by
this.
The way, just know, if you don't have Christmas dinnerware, who cares?
Right.
You use these serving pieces and you look like you know exactly what you're doing.
Then of course we have your festive. That's gonna be that engraved snowflake detail. So you have that great red trimmed in the beautiful green and then the pops of color. Here's your poinsettia. We don't always carry poinsettia. I love that we have that in this collection. Mm-hmm. And then of course we have your romance. That's gonna be that beautiful red with the heart detail. You wanna take a walk to the back?
Romance.
Romance.
Okay, here's the thing. There's a lot of colors, patterns, things like that to choose from. The bottom line is if you've never had Temptations, now is the time to start. And like I said, this set that you're seeing is brand new, new shapes, new sizes. We're not doing it again.
Okay, so here we start with our chocolate and our floral lace and our brown and our Old World. We talk about a family of colors, and if you're thinking gift, great way to get started. Here are your autumnal colors, your spice in the floral lace, your spice in the Old World. Remember that cookbook is coming along, 75 tailored recipes just for this set.
And we're gonna show you some of those recipes in a bit.
Your eggplant in your floral lace and your eggplant in your Old World. Again, I love the pops of yellow, the detail, all of the individual hand painting. Then we have your black. I always say that looks more like a toile when you're looking at it at floral lace, and updated and sleek when you're looking at it in Old World. So again, just pick your color, pick your pattern. Here's your cranberry, a little softer, more muted in your floral lace versus your Old World where you can see all of that stoneware color. Here's your red. I love what you were saying. If you don't want to commit to Christmas dishes, you can pop this in and this goes 12 months out of the year. Mm-hmm. There's your red in your Old World. We have your greens, super popular, our green floral lace and our green Old World. Then we have our light blue in our floral lace. That's that robin's egg blue. The beading that runs around the edges, absolutely beautiful. Braided detail if you're picking up Old World. There's your confetti. Mixes and matches all of your colors. And then, of course, always our favorite, the cobalt blue in that floral lace and that beautiful Old World in the blue.
And that's what I collect.
I was just going to say.
Right here.
You need that set.
I love that they put it front and center. And the whole thing is that when it comes to serving and you want to actually see what serving things are happening, seriously, the more you have the right tools,
yes,
that's when you actually say, oh my gosh, this is so great. I do want to remind everybody, the gray is very, very popular, but it's also the most limited. And we've never offered gray in the floral lace before, so this is your time. And it's kind of like, to me, mixing the color of stainless steel with this wonderful stoneware.
And you want to come on over
together.
And take a peek at some food?
Let's take
a look. All right.
Now, I want to go back to that big 9x13 baker, which is 4 quarts, by the way. So, you know, we a lot of times used to make casseroles in a 2-quart dish. This is 4 quarts.
4 quarts.
What do you got going
so
on?
Here's what I love. I love the fact that we have double duty cooking. So we actually did a beautiful cornbread on our deep dish, lit it. Remember, you can prep in here, cook in here, serve in here, and store in here. You can slice in here because it's metal utensil safe, and you don't need butters or oils or any extra added fat. So you have that beautiful cornbread, which I'm going to pop below because I have to show you.
Yes.
Look at this. This is our Yankee Doodle mac and cheese.
Oh,
I'm gonna use one of these. So let's talk about
it. Now before David Venable.
I was just gonna say, I want you to try it. So here's the best. It pulls away from the side. What's great about that is it's naturally nonstick. So it doesn't matter which area you're pulling from, it's gonna pull right away.
It's bubbling right here. That's how hot this is.
Look at this ooey gooey mac and cheese Yankee Doodle. You know what the secret is? It's got buttered saltines crumbled on top.
Oh my gosh. And that recipe is in the cookbook.
It is.
You're getting.
Absolutely. Yep. It's on page 71. It is absolutely delicious and piping hot. So whether you're doing ooey gooey, what do you think? I mean, you had me at buttered saltines.
Okay.
I'm not going to lie.
Buttered saltines. Exactly. You know what's nice? You've got the crunch on the top.
Yes.
And the gooey cheese, and then the softness of the noodles.
Isn't that fun?
Oh my gosh, that is so, so good. Ooh, I love it. Tell me more about what
sure.
you did in here, because like you say, look at that size of that chicken.
You know what I loved you said earlier? We're always putting round pegs in square holes, right?
Yeah.
Or round food in square bakers. What's so nice about the squoval shape is not only is it beautiful, but it's actually food friendly. So things like your rotisserie chicken, and by the way, this is one of the recipes in the cookbook, but if you were pressed for time and needed to stop at the grocery store and get a rotisserie chicken, who would know? Put it over your vegetables
That's
and
right.
you're ready to go. I always say takeout even looks good. This is our lemon roasted rosemary chicken. But think about your flatbreads. Think about, you know, Lisa says all the time, she reaches for her Lidditz more than anything else. She's roasting vegetables.
Yes.
She's serving. It's just the two of them. So whether you're doing that great Greek flatbread or
goodness.
You're doing individual, and I love, this is why I always include these, portion control, portion control, portion control.
Yeah.
I love the fact that I can grab one of my ramekins, knock it out my big bowl, and this is my yogurt in the morning with granola.
It can be a special a dessert for you and your hubby that maybe you just make two wonderful cherry crisps or whatever like that.
Yes.
Terrific. Here's another quick idea. You're getting six items. Remember, five pieces of bakeware plus the cookbook, which is brand new today. But also keep in mind, that's six great gifts. Although, honestly, I'm not letting that cookbook go. It would be hard for me to part with the pieces, but if I really had to, that'd be five great gifts, or six if you include the cookbook. That's $10 a gift.
When I think about gifting, I love the fact that maybe you pick up a set for yourself, and if you could afford to, now you're giving the gift not only of Temptations and Stoneware, but maybe you're making something to go along with it. This is actually our triple play chocolate fudge, which is in the cookbook. This is actually our cheesecake swirl pumpkin cake. So if you're like me and you want to bake something and give it, you could attach a recipe, and then maybe you just don't have time nor the desire to do any of that. Grab some Cheryl's cookies, wrap it up in some cello. That serving platter, now year after year, time and again, you can bring that right to the table. Your holiday table, your everyday table. We talk about Temptations as being from everyday to holiday.
Right. Here's one thing I want to quickly mention. You might look at this and go, oh, well, those are specialty pieces.
Not at all.
Right? Let me just say, seriously, if you've never had Temptations, you can actually use a KitchenAid hand mixer in here to mix your cake mix and then bake it in that 9x13 right here, which is 4 quarts. You could probably even almost get 2 cake mixes in here, but I'm gonna stick with 1 for right now. The other thing is that every time you roast your asparagus, you roast your broccoli, I'm starting to roast vegetables more than I've ever done in my life.
Me too.
I've always steamed them. Now I'm roasting them because I like the flavor better. This is perfect for it. But I'll tell you what, last night, seriously, we used our Temptations just to make a few cookies. There was only a couple of us, but we took out some of those David's cookies and put them on our Temptations.
I love that.
You know why? Because they don't stick. They don't stick, but they cook perfectly on the top and on the bottom.
So, and I wanted to talk a little bit about the recipe book. I was so passionate about, we're always telling you what you can do, but we're never showing you, right?
Yeah.
So the fact that our today's special value includes the cookbook, 75 tailored recipes, never been seen before. We'll keep showing you more. Mary Beth will keep eating. She'll be full by the time we're done. This is what's so special about it. So the fact that you have a brand new look at a classic piece, a 13x9, let's think about it, in glass, in metal, in stoneware. Now it's updated to today's, to the food-friendly look of your ovals, the things that you want to use. It's not a square. It's not a rectangle. It's not an oval. It's our squoval. So 4-quart workhorse piece. Mary Beth is layering down inside the wire rack.
That's how you're going to nest it.
Yes, that great deep dish lid it. So when you pair that with one of your ramekins, now you have a chip and dip. Once you get these pieces home and you start using them, you'll wonder how you ever got along without
them.
But then for the first time ever, we gave you more more customization in your deep dish lidded. So you're roasting your asparagus, you're roasting your potatoes, you're roasting your carrots, all